makes me very uncomfortable to arrange all the things again.
Oh, goodness. Okay. Also, what is your dream job?
My dream job is to be a doctor. But now, wow. Maybe doctor. I want to be a doctor. But about my early marriage, or maybe I don't have any career now. Uh-huh. So I'm a homemaker and I'm happy here.
Okay, fantastic. And can you tell me, what do you think will happen in the future?
In future, after COVID-19, maybe we all are living with very, very cleanness, neat and clean home also, and outside roads also. Maybe all the countries should be very clean.
Okay.
Maybe very manageable.
Mm-hmm.
All the things
we okay. Clean.
The other people, or maybe old people too.
Okay. And what are your greatest strengths, do you think?
My greatest strength is my happiness.
Okay. And why do you consider it to be your greatest strength? When has it helped you?
When I am happy, I am fulfilled, then I can do any work with kids or my family or with the other person also.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Yeah. Hello. Hi. I didn't hear that. When has happiness helped you?
When I am happy and I fulfill my all the dream of works and I fulfill all the things, then I can do other persons happy. And my kids also may be happy, and my family and other maybe too, my friends.
Uh-huh.
If I am happy, then I can do anything.
Okay.
I have a power and full of positiveness also. Positive attitude.
Okay, very good. And what do you think makes people lazy?
People make lazy, maybe mobile phone, maybe internet connection, laptop, all the time sitting in the front of and just doing, playing games and just talking. This makes lazy.
Good. Okay. And can you describe yourself in one word?
I am very punctual with my time, with my routine. And I am a very early person. I wake up at 5 a.m., then I wake up at 5 a.m.
Okay. And sorry?
My punctuality.
So, okay. And why do you think manhole covers are round? A very strange question.
Yes, actually manholes are around because it's very easier to carry one place to another place.
Because it's very easy to?
It's easy to handle one place to another place. Hello? Hello?
Hello? Hello, yes?
Yes, it's very easy to handle one place to another place, and it's very heavy due to this cause of manholes covered round, and it's very safer for the people also.
Okay, very good. Okay, so it's a safety.
Yeah, it's a safety.
It's a safety. They have to be round and it's also a safety. Okay, very good. So it's a safety. So I think we can leave it there and I'll move on to Nikita.
Thank you.
Well done. Hello, Nikita.
Yes.
Hi, Nikita.
Hello.
Lovely to meet you.
Yes, me too. Good evening.
Hi. So, my first question to you is, what motivates you?
Sorry, one second.
What motivates you?
What motivates me? What the person
yes.
who have... hello? the person yes. who has more enthusiasm, positive attitude, the positive person. My mother always motivates me. When I see something, when I see the results, what I'm doing, that's what motivates me always. Like when I'm getting the outcomes mm-hmm. Of what I'm doing.
Okay, so it's when you see results, when you see progress and results.
Yes.
Good. Progress. Okay, yes. So your progress and results motivate you. Okay, good. And what is your greatest accomplishment?
My greatest accomplishment?
Mm-hmm.
My greatest, I'm a fresher. I'm not doing accomplishment I'm a fresher. I have not done anything, but I'm eager to accomplish. I want to accomplish my dreams in my life. Mm-hmm.
Okay, and what are your dreams?
My dreams is to be the business woman. Mm-hmm. I want to be an entrepreneur. I want to be an entrepreneur.
Yes.
I want to open my business.
And that's what kind dream. Of entrepreneur do you want to be? What kind of businesses are you looking to run?
I'm interested in arts, creativity, drawings. So I want to be like, I'm also interested in fashion designing. So I want to just open my clothes, like designing. Mm-hmm. And being a woman, I love to. The like creativity in arts, and I want to do the fashion design. I want to open a big shop, like full of dresses, different types of dresses. Like
okay,
I'm interested in this marketing.
Okay, so you want like a bit of a fashion a fashion empire.
Fashion, yes, fashion empire, yes.
Okay, and what is your biggest fear?
I'm a height phobic.
Oh, you're afraid of
heights. I have a height phobia.
Mm-hmm.
I have height, yes. My big fear, yes.
Okay, and did you ever have to face these fears? Hello? Did you ever have to face these fears?
Yeah, I have faced... Yeah, I faced it as soon as I get this opportunity. I want to adventure this. And I just want to overcome my fear.
Okay. And how do you think you will overcome it? What will you do you think, to overcome it?
I will overcome it, I will face it, I will adventure it, I will go to the hilly areas and I will face it and I just try to overcome it.
So you want to go on some adventure trip?
Yes.
Maybe a hike.
Hiking. Up a mountain, yes.
Okay.
Paragliding.
Oh, that's good. Okay, very good. You really want to go for it. Okay. Okay, my next question is... what are your biggest strengths?
My biggest strength is I am a hard worker. I'm a good learner. Mm-hmm. I, and I, I'm a hard worker. I'm a good learner. And I'm a self-motivated person. I always eager to learn new things. I always want to do my task punctually.
Okay. And you always want to do your tasks on time and complete your tasks.
Yes.
On time. Okay. And how do you keep yourself organized?
Organized. How I keep myself organized. I read books.
Uh-huh.
Sorry.
How do you keep yourself organized?
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, yes. How I keep myself organized.
Yes.
Uh-huh. I keep myself organized. Like I read books, I listen to music, I do the drawings, art, and in my leisure time. On the leisure time.
Okay, so you do draw. You draw. You do art. Okay,
very
cool.
Very punctual.
Okay, and what is your dream job?
My dream job. I want to be the CEO of the company.
I've asked you, because I've asked you through your greatest accomplishment, what you'd like to achieve. What makes you unique?
What makes me unique?
Yes.
I am a good learner. Mm-hmm. And what makes me unique?
What makes Nikita Nikita? What makes Nikita Nikita? You've muted yourself. I can't. You're on mute.
Nikita, what makes me unique? I'm a very energetic person. I'm a good listener. That's what makes me unique. And I have a good enthusiastic energy person. And that what I'm a good listener. And I have a good energy, and that's what makes me unique.
Unique. Okay, good. Okay, well done. I'll move on to Veena.
Thank you. Good evening. Hello.
Hi, Veena. How are you?
I'm fine.
Hi. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you, ma'am?
I'm good. Thank you. So, can you tell me where do you see yourself in 5 years' time?
In 5 years, I will open my own school and I'll be the principal of that school. It will be a very big school in which 50% student will get free education. And 50% student have to pay their fee.
Okay. And can you tell me something about your hometown?
I'm from Jamshedpur. It's also known as Steel City. It's a very beautiful place. Here, Tata Group is there, who builds steel, which is manufactured here. And here, if you come, you can visit a park which name is Jubilee Park. It's a very beautiful park. On 3rd March, every year, it is decorated with lots of lights because it's the birthday of J.R.D. Tata. So it's the park which is, we celebrate his birthday in Jamshedpur. Everyone goes there and just see the lightning. And there are lots of dams near Jamshedpur.
Okay.
Mountains also.
So it's the main attraction.
Yeah,
park.
Yes, the park is the main attraction.
Yeah. Wow. Okay. Well, when you say park, it's a huge area. What do we think over here when we say park? It's a small park. You mean park?
It's a very big park.
What is the importance of communication skills?
It's very important. When you are talking to someone, the communication should be very good. You should talk. You should have eye to eye contact while communicating. Because if you don't have eye to eye contact, the person will think that you are thinking something and speaking something. Uh-huh. When you are talking with the person with eye to eye contact, this is not the thinking of the other person. The communication should be very clear. It should not be messed with anything, not with the eye, not with the language, nothing.
Uh-huh. Good. And what do you do to keep yourself organized?
I'm a very unorganized person. I'm very messy. Actually, I have very little time to organize myself because I'm taking lots of online classes. So I have a maid who organizes everything for me. She cooks food for me and she organizes my clothes, she organizes my books, everything. But I just have to sit and take my classes. So I'm very unorganized.
Okay.
I organize my classes very well. This is the best thing.
I'm disorganized. You organize everyone else except yourself.
I just organize my classes.
And what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is any sweets, chocolate.
So what's your favorite food?
Chocolate. I love chocolate. It's a dessert.
Very nice. And what are... It's a dessert and the main course.
I can have any time if you offer me any time.
And what are you passionate about?
I'm passionate about learning new things. I want to learn new things. Every day I get bored with something. So I want to learn new thing. Earlier I was learning music, then I was learning dance, then I've started learning drawing. I want to learn everything on this world's earth. What is there? I want to know everything. For that, I am doing motivation. I'm learning motivational speaker, listening motivational speaker, some online gurus who are spiritual gurus. I want to learn everything. Mm-hmm. I'm passionate about learning.
Okay. And what is your favorite story?
My favorite story from childhood, I like all the Panchatantra stories in which we learned everything.
Okay.
It is a bunch of different types of stories. Mm-hmm. In which there is a lot of story about a king and queen, animal stories, wildlife, everything is there in that book. It's a Panchatantra. It's a very beautiful book.
Okay, lovely. Okay, I'll now move on to Kavi. Well done. Well done, Veena.
Thank you, ma'am.
Hi, Kavi.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi, Kavi. So, what do you like most about yourself?
Ma'am, I'm Kavita and I'm a housewife.
Sorry?
My name is Kavita and I'm a housewife. And I don't have any children right now.
Mm-hmm. And but what do you like most? What do you like most about yourself?
I like about most myself is that I am a so much I have a patience in myself. I am calm. I listen everything properly first, then the answer.
Uh-huh. That you're calm and you listen. Okay. And what do you do in your spare time?
I have a online business. So when I got time, I do that only. And read book. Sometimes I read book and okay. Music is my hobby. So I love to listen music.
Hello?
Hello.
Yes.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello, yes.
Yes. Ma'am, Hello, ma'am. Are you listening?
Yes, I am. Yes.
Yeah, okay. In my part-time, I have a online business, so I do that only. Mm-hmm. And read books and listen music.
And listen to music. Okay. Good. And how do you keep yourself healthy?
What, ma'am?
How do you keep yourself healthy?
Healthy.
Yes. Healthy.
I go for evening walk every day and eat healthy foods. Like I love to eat fruits and juice sometimes. And I love to eat chapati to make my body good and fit.
Okay, good. And what steps do you take before making a decision?
For any decision, I listen myself first. I close my eyes and 2 to 3 minutes I close my eyes. And whatever I think, first I think, then whatever comes to mind, then I go.
Okay, very good. Okay, so I'll move on to Kumari now very quickly. And hopefully I'll give you a bit more time tomorrow. Kumari? Well done, Kavi.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Kumari, are you there? Hi, Kumari.
Hello, Hanan.
So, Kumari, can you tell me what is the best compliment you have ever received? Kumari?
Yes, ma'am.
What is the best compliment you have ever received? Kumari?
I'm a good person, ma'am.
That you're a good person, okay.
And I don't lie.
And that you don't lie, okay. And what is your favorite travel destination?
Switzerland.
Switzerland, okay. And what is your superpower?
I'm study with work home.
What is your superpower? What is your superpower? Hello?
Yes.
What is your superpower?
Next question, ma'am.
Okay, no worries. If you won a lottery, how would you spend the money?
My aunt make my home.
To make your
dream home. Yes, dream home.
Okay, to build your dream home. Okay. To build, you would use the money to build your dream home. Good. And what is your dream job? What would you like to do?
Ma'am, any company, any big company, reputed company on in HR post.
You want to run a company?
Yes.
Okay. And what are your hobbies?
Ma'am, watching motivational videos.
Mm-hmm.
Motivational videos.
Yeah.
I'm watching motivational videos.
And what do you? Yes.
I love animals, pets. It's spending my parrot.
Animals.
Yeah, animals and pets.
Animals and pets. You love animals, pets, and watching motivational videos. Okay, good. And can you describe yourself in one word?
I'm very friendly.
Friendly.
Yes.
Okay, good. Okay, so friendly. Okay, very good. So I will continue with more questions tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow, guys. Well done for today. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.